Okay. Three, two, one. You're a gimp. I'm Nang. Hello, people of the YouTube. We are here today for the second unboxing video on our YouTube channel. I care not that much about what we're doing.
I wasn't.
This guy does. What are we unboxing, Jack?
Oh.
There are clues on screen right now.
Are there?
If you can figure out the clues, I don't know.
On the screen now? Oh, right.
We should have, the title might give it away as well. Possibly. Maybe the thumbnail.
Yeah.
Maybe.
My shirt, on my hoodie, and this box.
We're unboxing something from game.
Yeah. There's a clue.
That's a clue.
It's right. Dope as well.
Let's get this done.
We're here. Box intact, mate.
Transitional expertise, by the way. You know you could have just like ripped the sticker off rather than crossing it out.
Yeah.
I can still see everything.
It's fine. Okay. Can we go?
We can go. We're going.
I'm going for it. I'm buzzing. Jam's buzzing. You're the biggest Gears
fan. I've seen very little of this, by the way.
Are you actually
serious? You must be surprised.
You're the biggest Gears fan I know.
I am the biggest Gears fan. I got my phone here. I will record some close-ups, you know.
Don't worry.
You won't be getting like the big long angle that you've got now.
Might like that.
Rest easy, bro.
Gamer here. Don't like a normal ball.
Should we play Smash?
Yeah, we
switch
should.
Out. Ooh. I should maybe be recording this a close up.
Probably, yeah.
To be fair, that looks sick.
I'm buzzing. Now we're buzzing.
Sorry, Abby.
Abby's the director, she's sat in the corner.
She is. We've got a person here giving us direction.
Buzzing? How cool is that?
How's everyone seeing that? Oh, they can hear my camera. How many different things? Oh, you got all like different games.
I already have them, but
are they keys? I take it.
Yeah, this is downloads, right?
Including Gears 5.
Yeah. Sorry for swearing.
That's it. We're gonna have to beep that out.
Yeah.
Beep. You can't. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Right, I'll let you off. Save it. Magic moments.
Yeah, magic, honey. Mate.
Magic.
Oh, that one's ripped already. Postman's had some of that.
I forgot because I was like, oh, this table will do. And last time we did it was a switch, so the table was fine.
It'll be fine. You know what I mean?
This is the one you don't have. By the way, this is like Jack's 37th Xbox.
I have all the Gears Special Edition Xboxes.
Do you actually have all of them?
All of them. The Xbox 360, the Xbox One S that come out, and this one.
Are you going to get that, the Xbox 2 Gears 6 Special Edition?
Probably. They got me now, mate. I can't start now, can I?
They have got you. Microsoft saw you coming.
They know.
Oh, look at that. New box.
At least one. What's the point in that? Oh, yeah, nope, lad.
That's cool. I'm down with that.
Push one. There's my Xbox Live. Xbox Game Pass. All that shite.
Right, give me the keys. I'll just put them on camera so people can read them. Read them. Get them. Use them. Giveaway. Hashtag giveaway. We're too poor to do that.
Cool. Cool. Balls in, mate.
I didn't record it.
Good.
Actually, let's see if I did. Ah!
Is you. Don't record
I could probably freeze frame that and read them keys. I'm going to my PlayStation later on and download it.
Yeah, do it. Yeah, it's the stand.
Oh, this one comes with a stand as well.
Look at the... Sorry. Look at the craftsmanship in the stand.
It's glorious.
Oh, yeah, mate. What have we got here?
I thought it had the Gears logo underneath. It doesn't.
We have a HDMI cable. Should have the Gears logo on. You know, the first console to come bundled with an HDMI cable.
The Wii U.
It was the Wii U. I'll say that every time. Facts. I'll say it next.
Said it last unboxing. Remember to say it next unboxing.
I will. Ready for a controller, Tim?
I do like the Gears controllers.
Are we ready for a controller? Not ready, I'm almost in there. Oh, plug.
I do like the Gears.
Got a plug.
What for?
I don't know.
I presume it's the console, right? I just threw it because it came with the controller. Okay, whatever.
Don't talk again. Please.
I'm ready for the controller.
I'm ready for the controller.
Even not you're ready for.
I'm ready for penis, mate. Put it out.
That does look cool.
Yeah, I'm in.
Does it come with batteries?
Of course it does.
I do like the Xbox controllers.
2005Z.
The Xbox controllers are sick.
What's they on?
2005Z, yeah. Come on, give some rechargeable batteries. You don't need revenue.
You ready?
You're helping out Duracell here.
You ready for this?
Oh, actually, they are Duracell batteries as well.
Well, I'm ready for this console, mate. I'm not now. I'm sorry.
The moment.
You ready for this? The moment of... It's glorious, mate.
Why is it?
I can already tell it's glorious.
I'm not even recording.
You're not?
Yeah, I was joking.
Stop it. Why did you have to do that? Look at that. It's that emblem, James.
Why is it upside down?
What's that emblem, James?
Horde.
Expert.
Logistics.
Expert. Mode. Gears fan. Got it right and won it.
Did I actually?
No, did you fuck?
Oh, shit, fuck. I just know there's a Horde mode.
Yeah.
That's cool. It's actually transparent.
Yeah.
That's
dope, innit?
No, I'm down with that.
Mate, that is glorious. In every way. It's worth every penny.
It's nice.
No, it's worth every penny.
That's pretty cool. Abby's motioning to show her the Xbox.
We're on the stand because we like it.
The reason why she's not talking is because we'd have to add subtitles for Geordie.
How weird, man.
I'm sure
that's right.
Angle of the cup on the front cover.
Is that right? Is it fell over yet?
That's right. You have to do this like they do in the marketing.
Yeah. How cool is that?
And then you have to hide this.
Do what I'm doing when I get in.
And you hide the batteries. Remember the Game Boy? You have to put batteries in the Game Boy.
Yeah, about 50 of them.
Four.
Remember the Game Gear? That was eight on it.
Game Gear was massive. And then like 2 hours later, put more batteries in there,
more
please.
More batteries, yeah. Mate, you know what I'm doing later. I've been more buzzing, but I've already played it. It's nice.
It is.
Are you buzzing?
Shame I'm never going to buy one.
Why?
Why? Why do I need one?
Why do you not need one? Why do I need one?
But that's a point. I have more need for one than you do.
No.
Because you've got two others.
Do you want to play tonight? Banjo-Kazooie on it.
You can actually, can't you?
Sakurai told me to, so I'm going to. What?
Is there any more USB sockets on the front?
Probably, yeah. Why?
So there's two on the back.
One, there's one. Why?
I'm just wondering. There's only two on the PlayStation. Well, I've got the normal PlayStation. There's only two on it.
There's three on the Switch.
Which annoys me, by the way. Is there three on the Switch?
Mm. There's two on the side.
On the back. Yeah, there is. Yeah.
What's that on the Switch? On the dock.
Well.
That was it.
That's it. The new Xbox One.
X. Crowd goes wild. Peace out. See you on Gears. Scene.